Easy, simple, delicious, one bowl lemon cake. Rub the zest into the sugar until fragrant, then whisk in the oil and extracts, and then the eggs and yolk one at a time. Then add in the lemon juice and ricotta, then whisk in the baking powder, soda, and salt. Sift in the flour and then fold it in. Bake it for 40 to 45 minutes at 350, rotating halfway through. Once it's cool, drizzle on the citrus glaze, let set, and then enjoy.